together. Get together.
By multiplying himself, he had inadvertently made himself